Welcome to our channel Orange Bubbles. Today in this video we are going to learn different types of shapes. But before that, would you like to do okay bookie? That's great. So let's start. Put your right hand in, put your right hand out, put your right hand in and shake it all around. Do the bookie bookie and turn around. That's what it's all about. Put your left hand in, put your left hand out, put your left hand in and shake it all around. Do the bookie bookie and turn around. That's what it's all about. So let's do it again. Put your right hand in, put your right hand out, put your right hand in and shake it all around. Do the bookie bookie and turn around. That's what it's all about. Put your left hand in, put your left hand out, put your left hand in and shake it all around. Do the bookie bookie and turn around. That's what it's all about. So kids, did you enjoy doing bookie bookie? That's great. So now let's start learning shapes. So kids, when I say learning shapes, you all must be wondering why should we learn shapes. So let me tell you that all the shapes have its own importance and role to play. The shapes give structure to every object that we come in our daily life. For example, if you take a square shape, you can recollect that there are so many clocks, tables that are of square shape. So it means that the square shape has given them a structure. There are so many shapes such as square, rectangle, circle, triangle, heart, star, hexagon and so on. Each of these shapes have their own dimensions and features. So today in this video we are going to learn some of them. So kids, let us start with the first shape, that is a square shape. Let me draw on the board. So kids, this is a square shape. As you can see, this shape has four sides. Let us count. 1, 2, 3 and 4. All these sides of the square shape are of equal size. Now, let us recollect some of the objects that are of square shapes. We have clock, table, photo frames and so on. There are so many objects that are of square shapes. Now, let us move on to our next shape, that is rectangle shape. Let me draw. Kids, this is a rectangle shape. As you can see, even this shape has four sides. 1, 2, 3 and 4. The difference between this rectangle shape and the square shape is that the opposite sides of the rectangle shape are equal. For example, these two sides are equal and these two sides are equal in size. But in square shape, all the four sides are equal. Now, let us recollect some of the objects that are of square shapes. Yes, we have LED TV, dining table, cupboard. Even if you can see, this board is also of a rectangle shape. Now, our next shape is a circle shape. Let me draw on the board. So kids, this is a circle shape. As you can see, this shape has only one side. You can say it as round and round and round of circle. If you can recollect some of the objects that are of circle shape, you will quickly get it as sun. The sun in the sky that we see in the daytime is of a circle shape. Even moon at night on a full moon day, we can see of a circle shape. Even though watches on our hand that we wear are also of a circle shape. So there are so many objects that we come across of a circle shape. Now our next shape is a triangle. Let me draw first. So kids, this is a triangle shape. As you can see, this shape has only three sides, 1, 2, and 3. So a triangle is made up of only three sides. This shape is called a triangle because this shape is made up of three angles, 1, 2, and 3. These three angles makes a shape that is called a triangle. If you can recollect, the pyramid that we find in Egypt are of a triangle shape. Even an ice cream cone, yes, that is also of a triangular shape. So even this shape has its own importance and role to play. Now let's move on to our next shape, that is a oval shape. Let me draw. So kids, this is an oval shape. If you stretch a circle little bit, you will get this oval shape. As you can see, this shape also has only one side. We have eggs, watermelon, kiwi, which are also of oval shape. Let us move on to our next shape, that is a star shape. So this is a star shape. The name itself reminds us of the poem Twinkle, Twinkle Little Star, how I wonder what you are. Yes, so even we have stars twinkling at night. Now when we recollect the objects that are of star shape, we have starfish, right? We have stars shining in the sky. So this is a star shape. Now our next shape is a pentagon shape. Let me draw first. As you can see, this shape has five sides. Let us count. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. So a pentagon has five sides. So this is a pentagon shape. Now our next shape is hexagon. Let me draw. Hexagon shape. This shape has six sides. Let us count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. A hexagon has six sides. So this is a hexagon shape. Our next shape is a heart. So this is a heart. Yes, the heart stands for love and affection. This shape is used to express love for someone. It stands for love. So this is a heart shape. Kids, with this we have finished learning different types of shapes. Now let us see whether you can recognize shapes that we have learned today. So let's have one activity. So kids, we have this picture with us. Can you find out some shapes that are hidden in this picture? Yes, we have the roof of the house in a triangle shape. This is a triangle shape. Any other shape can you see in this picture? Yes, we have this circle shape. The sun is in circle shape. Any other shape? Yes, we have this rectangle shape. The house is in a rectangle shape. Any other shape? Yes, we have this oval shape. The tree is drawn in a oval shape. Yes, we also have this square shape. The window of this house is in a square shape. Any other shape? Yes, hexagon. The fruits drawn in this tree are of hexagon shapes. This shape has six sides. So, this is a hexagon shape. Any other shape? Yes. Even the cat is drawn in a circle shape. That's nice. So, kids, these are some of the shapes that we have learned today. So, kids, did you enjoy learning shapes in this video? That's nice. Now, would you like to learn shapes in a poetic manner? That's good. So, let's start. Walking down the streets, looking for the shapes. Shapes, shapes, shapes. What do you see? Oh, I see a circle. It has one side. Walking down the streets, looking for the shapes. Shapes, shapes, shapes. What do you see? Oh, I see a square. It has four sides. Walking down the streets, looking for the shapes. Shapes, shapes, shapes. What do you see? Oh, I see a rectangle. It has four sides. Walking down the streets, looking for the shapes. Shapes, shapes, shapes. What do you see? Oh, I see a triangle. It has three sides. Walking down the streets, looking for the shapes. Shapes, shapes, shapes. What do you see? Oh, I see a oval. It has one side. Walking down the streets, looking for the shapes. Shapes, shapes, shapes. What do you see? Oh, I see a pentagon. It has five sides. Walking down the streets, looking for the shapes. Shapes, shapes, shapes. What do you see? Oh, I see a hexagon. It has six sides. Walking down the streets, looking for the shapes. Shapes, shapes, shapes. What do you see? Oh, I see a star. It twinkles at night. Walking down the streets, looking for the shapes. Shapes, shapes, shapes. What do you see? Oh, I see a heart. It stands for love. So kids, did you enjoy this poem? So kids, did you enjoy this poem? That's nice. So if you have enjoyed this video, then please like and share this video and don't forget to subscribe our channel Orange Bubbles. Till then, bye.